the taste of Mexico is in town. The brainchild behind this entrepreneurial venture is Green Dot Health Foods Limited. They have brought to the Indian snackaholic the exotic Mexican flavors under their brand Cornitos Nacho Crisps.
The Mexican is like a street food in US, majorly in the LA. It clicked like that, you know, straight into my head. Yeah, oh, this is something which is very unique to India. That inspired me to go ahead with Cornitos as a brand and launch it in 10 unique Indianized palated flavors.
Vikram Agarwal has boldly gone where no global giant has gone before, bringing authentic world flavors to India.
It was a big risk for us because first thing was I'm venturing out in an entirely new platform, creating an entire new category in itself.
A state-of-the-art production line matching international hygiene standards brings to the customers a snack entirely untouched by human hand.
We invested a lot in our facility, which is truly a state-of-the-art automated plant from US. We have the process, a traditional Mexican cooking process.
Cleaning the corn, stone grinding, and flavoring with natural ingredients give the nachos authentic Mexican taste and make them a healthier snacking option.
Corn is definitely a healthier option in snacking compared to potatoes. Less in oil, high value proteins, non-GMO and no gluten, with all the flavors which are natural.
And also widely accepted.
It is acceptance is there because the people are trying new products, new concepts. So to develop a new taste, new product and new flavors, that is our vision.
We have launched taco shells. Other than that, we have also ventured out with the roasting lines where we are doing a lot of nuts. In nachos also, as a category, we have created a different kind of fusion pack for gifting.
Cornitos Nacho Crisps is teasing the Indian taste buds one flavor at a time. Peri peri, wasabi, sizzling jalapenos. So take a bite and don't forget to say, Hola Mexicana!